from the day he was born. He was trouble. He was the thorn in his mother's side. She tried in vain,
but it never caused her nothing but shame.
He left home the day she died. From the day she was gone, all he wanted was rock and roll porn on the motorbike, shooting up junk.
He was a low-down, cheap little punk,
taking everyone for a ride.
When Eddie said he didn't like his head, he knew he was a no-good kid. But then he fell in line with a switch late night.
What a guy!
Makes you cry.
And I did.
Everybody shoved him. A very nearly loved him. I said, hey, listen to me. Stay sane inside insanity. But he locked the door and threw away the key.
But he must have been drawn into something, making him warn me in a note which reads,
what you say?
And I did.
When Eddie said he didn't like his head, you knew he was a no good kid. But then he threatened your life with a switchblade knife.
What a god.
Makes you cry.
And I did.